The happy painter, huh?
Yes, Paul.
Thank you, Jane.